Hey guys, Sage here. Welcome back to Pokémon FireRed. In the last episode, we explored Viridian Forest and got poisoned a bunch. And we also got to Pewter City. I forgot to grind. So, I think I'm screwed. I'm gonna go in here first. Right. There's all these fossils. It's nice how these fossils appear, like, during the game as, like, actual Pokemon. Space Shuttle. Okay, that's how there's no, like, fossil of, this old man probably has should be good. Pretty sure this isn't a dragon. Pretty sure Aerodactyl is just a flying rock thing. Kinda looks like a dragon, but ooh, there's a scientist person. Right. Why do I keep doing this? This happens like every episode. Ah. Moonstone, evolutionary item, right? July 20th, 1969. Oh, so, just like a 45-year-old event, actually, was it 45 or was it 30? I think it was 35, actually. Now it's over 45. Oh, why do I keep doing this? It was fun to look at that, so I might just grind a screen until both my Pokemon are leveled. Right guys, I just leveled both my Pokemon to level 10. Ooh, I should really change them up, because I'm not gonna need bloodshed for the gym, so use the gym, eat a breath. That's all Pokemon trainer. Teehee. Yeah, I love this. People use the drop when they're winning trainers. Darn it! Our rival has beaten us. We haven't had a rival since, yet. You want to dream big? You dare to dream of becoming the Pokemon you can't. I'm no trainer, but I can give a fight. Stop right there, kid! You're 10,000 light years from facing Brock. I'm pretty sure he's like, he's facing in front of you, so he's not like, very far away. Campolim would like to battle. Geodude. I think Tyson will do that. Yep, he's effective. really watched a lot of experience for this point in the game. Why would I change Pokemon? And he's got a Sandshrew. I don't think that's a rock type. Oh no, no, not my accuracy. Darn it. My attack missed again! Right, this time I have to use Blood Shed. That is my best move against this. Oh my gosh! Stop lowering my accuracy! That's so annoying! I swear, this is... Bloodshed, you deserve the experience if you win. You deserve... Oh god.
Yep, scurry to a Pokemon Center. Oh yeah, I forgot about... Poke Potions!
So... 1,000 light years, eh? You ain't wrong, but you ain't right.
So, Brock's gym leader. His gym design.
It's a bit bland, but... It's not the worst, trust me, but it does get better. In all honesty, I'm actually not sure which one's my favourite gym design.
Karate Chop. No, I don't want to change Pokemon. I want to play some in. Got a shot. Critical hit. I needed that. There we go. Light years isn't time. It's a measure of distance. Well done! Well done for telling me something I already knew, so, Every time I face a gym leader, I always heal up. That's just what I do. Now, I'm just gonna search up, search up what his team is. If my friend loads. Search for Mark on Bulbapedia. so you're here. I'm Brock. I'm Peter's gym leader. My rock-hard willpower is evident even in my Pokémon. Just stop. Stop. My Pokémon are all rock-hard. Stop! Genuinely, this is PG. That's right, my Pokémon are all rock-type. I would have never guessed by your gym design. You're going to challenge me knowing that you'll lose. Yes, I am. That's the trainer's honor that compels you to challenge me. Fine then, send me your best. Gosh! Okay. So, the leader Brock would like to battle. He sends out his Geodude. Level 12! With the ability of Rock Head, which I don't know what that does, but it's Head Rock, maybe? It has Tackle and Defense Curl. So it's not going to do much to you. I don't think. Grass Chop did well last time. And boom. Yep. Level 14, with the ability Rock Head, with the moves Tackle, Bind, Harden, and Rock Tomb. Rock Tomb is the only rock type move that Brock has on his team. Super effective, but... It's not going to be useful in our next gym battle. But oh well. Right, I think I might end it there after. So, next time on Pokémon FireRed, we'll be. Going ahead. With our training. So, see you guys then.